What are you doing for Christmas?
Christmas. I'll be honest with everybody who's watching the show. I've not yet decided my plans for Christmas. I have like
four
plans.
So you see, there are different types of Christmas, right? Mm-hmm. There is the Christian Christmas, mm-hmm. the one that Jesus was born on that day. Mm-hmm. And then there is that Christmas of Father Christmas. Right? No, I'm not kidding. Listen, there's two different types. There's one Christmas, but there are two different types of celebrating the Christmas.
There is Father Christmas and what?
There is the Saint Nicholas.
Sota, do you know that Saint we are about Nicholas. 18 years here?
Listen, you gotta make the kids believe. My son still believes Santa lives.
So what are you doing
he
for Christmas?
He doesn't care where the presents
Which one are you
come
celebrating?
From. As long as they're under the tree, he thinks it's Santa.
Which one are you celebrating? Father Christmas or Jesus Christmas?
That's a very good question, and I'll answer that tomorrow.
All right, let me go online right now and read some feedback. Cream, we're going to choose like five songs that we should play for the people before we call it a show. Don Cruz says he wants to listen to Risky by Davido. Newman Banks says he wants to listen to Nago by You Yourself and Moonji. Then I have Savio Just says Drop Me Stamina by Brothers Music and Jose Chameleon. And then Tata Safe says Drop Me Siriamo Kisa by Rema. One more song, I think. Florence says Echiro Muzikiza by Palazzo. Kindly put those songs on your playlist before we call
right away. We want to thank everybody on our Facebook, Instagram, social media, basically, for, you know, hitting up on us and telling us what you guys want to request for and giving us your comments on anything to do with the show. But, now you know why I'm going to answer you that question. Mm-hmm. So, I'm not a religious person. So, of course, I'm going to celebrate Santa Claus. I'm going to celebrate that Christmas. The love, the feeling, family, friends coming together, having a nice hot meal,
of course,
and being
Christmas
grateful,
supposed to be.
And being grateful.
That's how
for
Jesus
what
Christmas
had.
Supposed to be.
Okay.
She ain't a religious person.
I'm not a religious person. Damn. You see, listen. I'm not saying I didn't come from a religious family. My mom's side of the family are Muslim, very hardcore, and my dad's side are Christian.
So which side are you?
So I am just.
You're
I
in
am,
the middle.
No, I'm not. I don't need to be religious. I just believe in spiritual and the person.
No, don't say that.
So have you been to the church before?
I believe in my
mosque?
Ancestors and the, you know, the
have
energy
you been to
that
the church
receives.
Before?
I've been to church.
I think she needs like a savior. You know that the pastor comes here on Sunday. We have to bring
just
her
because
Sunday.
Just because you have a religion, does that mean that I should have?
So you,
that doesn't mean I don't believe in
so
something.
Do,
I do.
So
believe
let
in
me
something.
Ask you a question.
Yeah.
If you,
I do believe in a higher power, but my higher power doesn't need a name.
You even Kanye, by the way, has higher power. So you believe in Kanye?
Oh God, Cream.
Do you know more to get
you really, you really want to make this look so bad. Why do you?
I'm
have
sure
to,
the last time you went
I
to church.
I don't believe in buildings.
The
those
last
buildings
time you went to church,
fake.
It was perhaps
just
a wedding.
For you guys
don't say
to
that
come
again.
Together.
Don't say that again. Don't say that again.
Okay, listen. This is why I don't like talking about religion. Because you guys are just enforcing things on me, and yet I don't enforce you. I have my opinions. You have your opinions. Oh, wow. So now I'm Sitani. Are you calling me Sitani?
Okay.
No.
But okay, do you know what Christmas means?
I know what Christmas
what does it
Jesus
mean?
Christ. Oh my God.
It's a day that what?
Guys, I am not a fool. I'm educated. Let's
I'm
just
so
keep
it's
it.
A day. What does
I do
mean?
Know what he means.
What does it
it's
mean?
The day that Jesus Christ was born.
Wow.
I
wow.
know this. I am educated. I have gone to a church. I've read the Bible.
What
I've read
is, what
the
is
Quran.
The last, what?
And I just
You've
not
read the
a religious
Bible.
Person.
What's the last what's the first
leave me alone. Ladies and gents, we're gonna say goodbye here on the show. And leave DJ Krim with his religious music.
Listen, ask
and religious thoughts.
Just,
listen, can I ask you, why do you believe?
Guys,
in that
we need to play
thing?
The request. Can we start from there tomorrow, yeah? We're going to ancestral spirits right now. And,
we're going to talk about who's coming in on the show tomorrow. That is Zulanda and the famous
yes,
Timothy Code,
yeah, yeah.
who used to be here on Urban TV.
They'll be doing some Christmas carols tomorrow, yeah. and we shall hear their definition of Christmas, because we have so many pagans loitering around Kampala.
You know, back in the day, Kashmir, back in the day, we used to have those nursery Jesus songs.
Mm.
I'm going to give Salta whatever she wants today if she just sings three lines before we go. Okay, two lines of any Jesus song. Okay, let me start.
I would recommend Baby Jesus, Baby Jesus.
Just continue.
I love you.
That's one.
Ladies and gentlemen, have a good night.